So thank you so much guys for the 1k subscribers that I have now on my YouTube. I have a family of 1000 people right with me who trust me and who love me so much that they have already subscribed to my channel. So let's make it to the 10k, let's make it to the 10,000 subscribers, and I want you all to support me in that, and I'll be the happiest person on the planet. Just go there and press the subscribe button and I'll be so grateful to you all. Hey my loves, welcome back to my channel. Today I am here with a huge Khadi haul. Guys, you all know my love for Khadi. I am a true customer of this brand, and I love all the products that they sell, because you know Khadi is a total herbal brand and I trust them the most. You can see my clear skin, my hair and my body, everything glows from within now. So guys, like, this is the third part of the Khadi haul, and the previous two parts got such a good response from you guys. So without wasting any other time, let's jump into the video. Range wise, and first I have the bath and body range, and let's start with each one of them. The first thing that I have are these two body washes. Please don't mind the thing right here, it's all dirty now. Let's start with this one. This is their lavender and tulsi body wash. 210 ml for 180 rupees. Like, this is blue in color and it smells incredible, guys. This is all lavender smell and I love the fragrance. I love everything about it. So this has basically reduced my eczema, made my dry skin much softer now, and there are no dry patches seen at all. So this one is my favorite. I'm definitely gonna buy this again. And this is the second bottle of rose and orange body wash. Again, the cost is same, 180 rupees for 210 ml. Goes a long way for a single person, and again this is really moisturizing. And this is the second bottle. I'm gonna soon open it and use it, and this has a fragrance of rose and orange, and this is again really really nourishing to the body. I will never ever suggest you anything until and unless I won't like it myself, but I have trusted this brand and I know what they are selling and everything, whatever they use in the products and making the product, they just put it on the label itself, and you can read it. Like, this body wash says that each ml contains natural extracts of rose petals and orange fruit and aloe vera and then red sandalwood, and the base is obviously required because it's a soapy base and that makes the foam kind of thing. So the next thing that I have is this. I got it for the first time and I never knew that something like this is available in Indian market, and this is their Khadi India's herbal dry root. This is a pack of two dry roots. I am using one and I'll show you another one. This is how it looks like, guys. So this is basically a very hard and dried roots that we have from the trees. This has basically removed all the dead skin cells that my skin had. I don't use it daily, I use it every alternate day. I substitute this with my loofah. It is a pack of two and this costed me rupees 70, right mentioned here. And now coming to the same range, I have these five soaps with me. They have a huge variety of soaps like placed in a shelf there, and you can go there and choose the soaps according to your skin type. So the soaps I chose are this is Khadi Pure Lemon Soap. These are all handmade, first of all. They are made with the hands, like doing the molding and everything. And this one is the Pure Lemon Soap, and each of them is around like 60 to 65. They range around 60 to 65, 60, 65 or 67. So this is the Pure Lemon Soap. I got this for summers because this is much needed in summer. Lemon is a great essence when it comes to summer. And then they have this Khadi Haldi Chandan Body Wash, again very very nourishing. Then we have Khadi Oatmeal and Honey Bathing Bar. Like, oatmeal, oh my god, guys, who gives an oatmeal kind of thing in a soap? And this is a basically new kind of thing. It comes with a scrub here. Like, can you guys see, this is the soap and this is the scrub. These are some small particles. I have used it before. So what you do is just put on the soap and then just scrub it with the back of the soap, and you get again a scrub kind of feel. So the next one that I have is strawberry body wash, again for the girls who prefer strawberry over anything. And the last one is the herbal honey soap. This just has honey and some essential oils. So the next that I have in bath and body range are these two face washes. guys, I had third one. It was like rose face wash, again in the same size. That is all over. I'll include it in my empties video, but for now I have this, like right now I'm using this orange gel face wash. This is with honey, again really nourishing, good for both dry and oily skin and combination skin as well, basically all types of skin. This is 100 ml of product and it's just for rupees 85. Goes a really long way. You just need a little bit of the amount of this. The next one that I have is the fresh lemon face wash, again for the summers. I'll open it in the month of March and April when I'll need the lemon kind of things on my face and my body the most. This is again an aloe vera and tulsi with glycerin based face wash, which cleanses the skin and gives nourishment to the skin. Ideal preparation for face wash. Again, this is my second bottle of this face wash. I purchased this one last year in summer, so I know how nice it works on my skin. So next that I have is their hair care product. This is their Khadi India Brahmi Satrita Shampoo. So this is an Ayurvedic product and this contains Hina, Amla and Brahmi. And what all it does is, like, this is actually given so much nourishment to my hair. I use it and substitute it with my Patanjali hair wash. And also I love this one now, and this has actually given me so much of nourishment. Like, my hair has started feeling nice and they have actually started gaining some, like, growth and some shine. The dullness is all gone. I don't know which product is doing the best on my hair, but this again has suited me so much. If you are a total Ayurvedic or herbal person, you can go for this definitely, but you need to apply a good conditioner after this, because you know, this just makes your hair a little dry at first, but again after some time your hair feels again very very nourishing and very very soft. Any conditioner will go, but it should be a mild one, because all the Ayurvedic and herbal products are very very mild. So this is like a big bottle. This is a 500 ml of bottle and it is just for rupees 150. Again, a steal if you love herbal brands. So the next that I have is from my skincare range. First is this rose and aloe vera skin toner. This is like 210 ml of product for rupees 130. And this toner, like a lot of you ask me for the toners that I use, so I use all the toners from Khadi. They have like 4-5 ranges in this. If you guys want a video on all the toners that Khadi has, then let me know in the comments down below. I'll definitely go purchase all the toners for you and I'll just use them on my face and then we'll make a video for you. They are all herbal, all natural. Actually, the toners have actually improved the pH level of my skin. My skin feels so soft and all the blemishes, all the pigmentation is all gone, guys. Believe me, this toner is amazing. I have been using the Mori lotion. I have been using the Mori toner first of the same brand Khadi, but now I have switched to their rose and aloe vera skin toner. So what it says is, it's a rose and aloe vera skin toner with its natural antiseptics and astringents, tightens and tones the skin. It removes all the infection, toxins, dirt and grime, leaving behind a fresher, cleaner, softer and healthier skin for longer. Guys, this can be used twice or thrice a day. It's herbal and what else do you want? What else do you expect from a brand giving you all chemical free products? So the next thing that I have is this Khadi moisturizing lotion in the fragrance of rose. This I have already included in my January favorites. You can go and see the review there. I'll not speak a lot about it because I have so many other products to show. So this is again 100 ml for rupees 60. This lotion is all love. The next that I have is this Khadi India Precious Gel Gold. This is a basically a gold gel. I'm gonna show you the consistency of this right here. So what I do whenever I see, this is how it looks like, and it has some gold particles inside. If you can see in this, can you see the gold particles inside? So this is basically whenever I clean my face at home, whenever I do a nice cleanup or a facial kind of thing at home, at the place of a nice massage cream, I use this gel as my massage cream, and then I massage it on my face and just look how it instantly brightens up my skin. You see the glow and see, I don't know what light is doing now. You see the glow and see the difference. The blend of 24 karat gold makes the skin lustrous and healthy. Gold is a malleable soft metal which penetrates in the skin when massaged. It can be used for deep cleansing the skin. It increases the elasticity of the skin. This is absolutely true. It has actually increased the elasticity of my skin. My skin has become more plumpier and it gives nourishing, smoothens the skin and softy touch to the skin. what I like the most about it is that it claims here that it is lab tested and it is the purity of gold is 99.60. This is 210 ml and this is for ₹170. The last two things that I have are these two face packs. This is a cream version and this is a matte face pack, and this is already a powder version. I have already done a video on this, but first of all I'm gonna share this one. This has become my all time favorite, guys. This is their Khadi Badam Lustrous Pack, and this is 60 gram of product and this is for ₹120. I use it like once a week and I have been using it like forever. Whenever I go to the place, I just pick this one, and they have other ranges as well, but Badam is really nice for dry skin. They have every kind of product for all skin types. You can just go there and pick according to your skin type. Last thing is Meghdoot. This is again a Meghdoot brand. Again, the shampoo was from Meghdoot, but the Khadi sells it at their store. So again, this is Meghdoot Neem face pack, really good for acne prone skin, guys. I'm blessed to have clear skin, I don't have acne problem, but if you have that, you can definitely use this. This is neem and tulsi and it is antibacterial. This is basically, it's right mentioned here, this is for acne, pimple, germs and infection. Nourishes the skin, also provides freshness and gets rid of all the acne, pimples, germs, skin diseases and infections. So what you have to do is basically mix it with either dahi, yogurt or gulab jal, anything that suits your face. And this is 25 grams of product, goes a long way, like 10 times you can use this pack, and this is just for ₹15. Such a steal. So many of you are gonna ask me why I got this one, because I have no acne or nothing of that sort, but I picked this one because I like that it improves the infection. Also, I have a little bit of dry skin infection and I have a little bit of eczema all over my body, basically the most on my leg. So this helped me in getting rid of that, so that's why I got this one. I have 2-3 other more packs in this range, and I have done a video on that. I'll put it in the bottom bar below, just go and check it out. So this is all, guys, for my Khadi haul. This is everything that I have got. I have used each one of them, and if you have any kind of questions or anything regarding the same, you can let me know in the comments down below. I'll be happy to answer all of them. And if you girls like the video, hit like, comment and subscribe to my channel, and I'll return back with some more interesting videos for you. And if you want me to do any kind of review, then let me know. I'll just go there and pick the product and will review it to you guys. So yeah, that's all for the video, and I'll return back with some more interesting videos. Till then, take care. Bye bye.